No! How could Narek miss? We won't have a second shot at this. What do we do now? I can't even try to renew the spell because... Oh, damn. Cartucke is breaking free already? Perhaps I can contain him, buy us some time. He's too strong.
He will break free and ravage the world. I cannot allow it. I cannot.
I must wound him, weaken him, find some way to hurt him so he will be unable to reach the outside world. Yes, there is a way, and I am willing to sacrifice myself for this cause. The pain, it's more than I expected. Kyrilla! Beloved daughter, I do this for you so that you might grow in a world free of darkness! One final step. I am beyond returning now. Cartucke! You demon! Someone else will have to destroy you, but I give you this final gift! The pain is fading, as am I. I wonder if I was successful. I must have been. Cartucke has retreated, and Forebear Silent Oak is leaning over me, asking me... I am fading. No, heal the warrior. Heal Fenris. I am past saving, even by your arts, old one. I will not rob my truest friend of your healing gifts. I am comfortable. It seems to matter little now that I could not kill the fiend. Nothing seems to matter, save that I will never see Kyrilla come into her own power. Perhaps she will finish the task I could not. May it be so. Farewell, constant friends. Farewell, cherished daughter.
This is an evil place. I can feel Cartucke's presence here.
We must place ourselves in Kyrilla's hands. She knows the way.
boa.
Make a hole!
Thank you.
move over.
Look out!
and clear.
Make way for the dwarves. Get up.
Thank you.
casualty.
north.
Casualty.
Yep.
casually. Casualty. 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 Casualties. Casualties. Casualty. Casualty. Casualty.
Gone. Again, I am too late to save my friends.
Have we truly defeated Cartucke this time?
Yes, we have finished the task we set out to do so long ago. Fenris and Kyrilla have paid the price for the redemption of our honor. I pray they find their peace in death.
It's over, then?
It is over.